happening as well. So a lot of you will be getting some channel points if they show off the new revision. So as well. I swear I got close enough. Didn't I? Okay, there we go. Thank you. Woot! Mr. Loss, summon to St. Jude! Hey, I absolutely love St. Jude, which, by the way, they have up to 60% off the merchandise, according to Pete. Thank you so much, Mr. Loss. That's really nice of you. Thank you.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
I'm Shinya Takahashi, and I'll be your guide for today's Nintendo Direct.
Thank you so much, Mr. Loss.
Hello, I'm Yoshiaki Koizumi, and I'll be your guide as
man,
well.
Man, I bought three shirts!
Hell yeah.
The Nintendo Switch
they have some good shirts
is
then,
now
man.
In its fifth year. And many people around the world are playing games on it. Nintendo Switch is being enjoyed by a wide range of players spanning all ages and all levels of gaming experience.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you all very much.
You're very welcome.
We've been able to offer a wide variety of games.
Nintendo Switch
is
on this fifth year?
Not just from Nintendo, but also from our many development and publishing partners. I hope that each of you watching this Nintendo Direct will be able to find a game that suits your personal tastes.
Chi-Chi has. She's found Animal Crossing.
Upcoming Nintendo Switch games.
I did, Chi-Chi. Thank you.
A selection of games releasing this year. We hope you enjoy it. Okay, to begin, please take a look at this video.
So Smash Brothers. Wait! Was this Tekken? What? Kazooie? Oh my god. Kazooie is in Smash? You can have Street Fighter cross Tekken again? That is outrageous. So this guy's from Tekken, by the way, for those who don't know. Jesus Christ! That is a big... That... Wow. That is something else. He just beat up everybody! Pit! Martha's gone! Martha's dead! That's so dope. I mean, Tekken is a big franchise. Now you have Street Fighter and Tekken in this game. And King of Fighters. Oh my lord. Look at the stage! That's his dad. So what's so iconic about him throwing off the characters? The guy in the background is his dad, and he's the one who throws him off. God damn. Never play a real fighting game again? Never play any real fighting game again? Exactly. Kirby, no! Kirby, you can fly, you fool! Yes, thank you.
Hello, I'm Masahiro Sakurai from Sora Limited. And the director
he's a cool entry. He's a good entry.
Kazuya Mishima from the fighting game
as a kid throws him off the freaking as he's a child his own father threw him off the cliff.
For today though, we've prepared a short video to showcase Kazuya's moves in Super Smash Brothers Ultimate. Please take a look.
All right. All right. Okay. Now, I am going to look at the Japanese feed just to see what other games they announce, because eventually those games come to America, right? So, except the dating simulator games. I'm not going to look at those. We already played our dating simulator game, everyone. We already played One Night Stand. Freaking... Street Fighter Cross Tekken, more dating sims? Oh, is that what you want? Boyfriend Dungeon OP? Is that the DLC? I don't know what you're talking about. Jesus Christ! This feels like we didn't get all the endings in that game, by the way.
It's Super Smash Brothers Ultimate.
Look how happy he is.
I'll talk about the fighter more in a future presentation. We still have to record it first, actually. The air date is shown below. Please stay tuned.
That's next week, Daddy Sakurai.
Thank you, Mr. Sakurai.
Is the volume okay for you guys?
New fighter Kazuya will join the fight in Super Smash Brothers Ultimate. Please look forward to seeing how Kazuya, who has experienced many harsh battles across the Tekken series, will fight in this game.
Sakurai's going to make a better Street Fighter Cross Tekken game.
Our first batch of Nintendo Switch headlines.
All right, here we go. What we got?
Your choices matter in these emotional supernatural tales.
Uh-oh. This sounds like a Lemons game. This sounds like a game Lemons is going to ruin me in. Oh, you're making choices, Marcel? I think not. Sounds good, Chi-Chi. Red Lemons. What the? More Life is Strange? Oh no, they're all together now. So basically the game's coming to this. I always wonder why the game's not ever on the Switch. Squad. I just always wonder why the game was never on the Switch. So you didn't get those games? Hell yeah. Well, you might as well get the remasters now, right? I'm like, the game could run on the Switch. Why is it not on the Switch?
Life is Strange True Colors launches on Nintendo Switch September 10th. And Life is Strange Remastered Collection comes to Nintendo Switch later this year.
Later this year. Oh, my God.
There's something for everyone on the Nintendo Switch system.
Let's find out.
You are Star-Lord, leading a legendary band of heroes for hire in this thrilling action.
This is made Square's. This could have been the Square presentation.
Star-Lord's daring combat style and encounter iconic and original Marvel characters.
This could have been the Square presentation. As you face cosmic threats to save the galaxy. I got a question. How is this running on the Switch? Probably. But then Marvel's Avengers did it.
Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy blasts onto Nintendo Switch October 26th. Worms.
How's that possible?
In this real-time,
how is that game able to run on the Switch, but then Marvel's Avengers couldn't?
Opponents in 32-player cross-platform combat.
I heard a ton of great things about them. I have to pick them up. It's really good. It's a really fun game. It's a really cool. It's an interesting game.
Exclusive to the Nintendo Switch version will be available for free for 2 weeks after launch.
Worms.
Spaceport Showdown launches with Worms Rumble wriggling onto Nintendo Switch June 23rd. Get a 25% discount when you pre-order the game starting today on Nintendo eShop.
Are you only fighting cubes in the entire game?
The fantastical realm of Orcanon awaits. As you explore this fully hand-painted world, you'll customize a team of demigods and unleash devastating attacks and captivating turn-based combat.
Okay.
Astria Ascending launches on Nintendo Switch September 30th.
Okay.
Return to the funny, charming, and quirky world of Two Point County. In the wholesome management sim 2 Point Campus, you'll build and run your very own university the way you want it. Lots of creative tools are at your disposal to make the school yours and take your educational empire to the next level.
All right.
Enrollment for 2 Point Campus starts on Nintendo Switch next year. A beloved series rolls into its 20th anniversary this year.
It's Donkey Kong, right? Man, it's Donkey Kong's birthday? Metroid's birthday? What is that? Oh, never mind. Super Monkey Ball. What? Super Monkey. What? They're 20 years old. Damn, it's everyone's birthday. I guess it would be their birthday because they were on the Dreamcast, right? Donkey Kong. No, Donkey Kong's a little bit older. I forgot about him. But they consider Donkey Kong for like, what, 35 years, isn't it? The Mario was last year. Link is this year. 81 years old Donkey Kong.
Go bananas when Super Monkey Ball Banana Mania rolls onto Nintendo Switch October 5th. It's a blast from parties past, and you're invited. Ready for another round of Mario Party Mayhem?
No.
Of course you are. It's a superstar collection of Mario Party boards and minigames. Live it up on five classic boards from the Nintendo 64 era, including Peach's birthday cake.
They're actually doing DLC for Mario
Each
Party.
Board is packed with zany events guaranteed to keep you on your toes.
It took them
and
so
when we
long.
Say zany, we mean it. Jump. Connect blocks. And give.
You guys gonna be 40 this year?
In hilarious over-the-top minigames.
Not this. This Donkey Kong's not the original Donkey Kong, though.
100 minigames from the Mario Party series catalog. You'll have a blast in this all-star fun fest. Here's a little party favor. All game modes work with online play.
Wow! That gives... You should have done that before.
Even if you're partying solo, you can randomly match with other partygoers worldwide. Playing a board game online with friends?
Fake Pummel Party?
Save your progress,
I know, right?
Game, grab a snack, then resume the festivities. Stickers are also available to communicate with others.
So wait, is this
it's
Mario Party DLC? Or just a
Mario
new Mario
Party?
Party
Superstars, launching on the Nintendo Switch system October 29th.
What? This is a whole new Mario Party?
On Nintendo eShop.
Why did it... They just added online for the actual Mario Party. It's a new game? Oh my god.
Currently, we're working hard on the latest game in the Metroid Prime series, Metroid Prime 4, which we previously announced. But today, we'd like to introduce another new entry in the Metroid franchise.
Bro, I have a tweet ready if they don't show Bayonetta. I forgot. Let me get that ready, just in case. Just in case. Just in case they didn't... Oh snap. Whoa! Holy crap! Alright. My party never stops. Is this Prime? I don't think this is Prime. They said they're still working on Prime. Yeah. Best be running. Better run. Side scroller? Okay. Metroid dead. This is smarter than to do. Could have us waiting for Metroid for so long. This is the right thing to do. Give us a Metroid side scroller, which most people want. Is that a phone game? It's coming on the Switch. I prefer this to Prime. I know a lot of people prefer the side scrolls. That's why like a lot of people like the ones that are like on the DS or 3DS, right? So it's Metroid's 35 years as well. Okay. This year. Okay. All right. I'm down for that.
That was the trailer for the first new 2D Metroid game in roughly 19 years, the brand new Metroid Dread game. As the name Dread implies, this is a Metroid game with a new feel showcasing a variety of threats that Samus will encounter. It's scheduled to be released on October 8th, so it won't be too long until launch. On that same day, we'll also be releasing amiibo figures for Samus and the Emmy, the robot seen in the video.
Amiibos look like Amiibos.
Let's move on to more Nintendo Switch headlines.
These familiar franchises are back on Nintendo Switch. Get ready to get down in the latest Just Dance game.
God damn it! Why are you showing this?
The dance floor in Just Dance 2022, launching on Nintendo Switch November 4th.
The MCA! Thank you. All right, next. What the fuck?
The arcade smash.
What the hell was that? You're running as a unicorn?
Blast your way through nearly 30 over-the-top tracks.
What?
Up to four players can race together, so pick your favorite vehicle.
I'm sold already. I am sold already from this game.
Cruisin' Blast launches as a console exclusive on Nintendo Switch this fall. It's the ultimate Dragon Ball Z experience.
Kakarot is coming. All right. I expected this.
Relive the story of Goku and other Z fighters through four sagas in this action RPG. Saiyan, protect the Earth from an invasion by Vegeta and Nappa.
Freeza, I don't know why the game never came out on the Switch from the first time.
Cell, battle the androids in a fight to the death. Majin Buu, an epic showdown with the most fearsome foe. Along with the main story, you can explore the vast world of Dragon Ball Z. Hey, why not help out the locals? Or collect ingredients for delicious meals.
All right, I have my Bayonetta treat ready.
To acquire new skills, too. There are lots of things to keep you busy.
Kazuya, Kakarot, and Metroid Soldier ready?
A New Power Awakens Parts 1 and 2 is also included. Dragon Ball Z Kakarot plus a New Power Awakens set punches its way onto
I didn't
Nintendo
expect
Switch
all games
September
from
24.
Nintendo. Like, this is I feel like Nintendo should be the most, like, out of everyone, most prepared. Like, basically, quote unquote, win E3, you know?
The Mario Golf Super Rush game launches soon.
I think
there's
codes,
a quick glimpse into
base,
each of the modes.
This is the platform. That's the different Switch.
Standard golf.
I'm not gonna lie. I wanted some remakes.
Take your time to read the wind and terrain on the greens.
Nice shot.
Like, what type of, like, remix and for what?
Get different types of shots and aim
also,
for under par.
God, Smokey, I hope you're doing well.
Nice.
Yo, Mario, like, the golf rush mode, I'm excited for that.
Smack your ball, then chase after.
I'm excited for
Be
that.
Be the first to get your ball in the hole.
All this.
Outpace your rivals with special dashes and special shots.
I want to play this mode.
Battle golf. Duke it out over 9 flag-marked holes in an obstacle-filled arena. Capture 3 flags to win. Golf Adventure. Go from rookie to pro with your Mii character. The golfing challenges
that
await may surprise you.
Is that a Pokemon?
And here's some news. Free updates are planned for future release, including additional courses and playable characters. The fairway's almost open. So set your tee time and get ready to ace those shots in Mario Golf Super Rush, swinging onto the Nintendo Switch system June 25th.
Next week.
Pre-orders are available now on Nintendo
eShop. 10 days. Donkey Kong Country 1 and 2. Mario Kart Double Dash. That would have been sick. That would have been awesome. Pokemon Stadium 3. Like a new Pokemon Stadium. That would be cool.
Welcome to the vast and vibrant world of Monster Hunter.
What? By the way, we haven't seen the direct, so...
As a rider in this RPG adventure, you'll explore diverse landscapes by riding your Monstie, a monster companion.
We've been keeping it spoiler-free.
Gather materials such as honey and ore, then use them to craft items for your journey.
Only time I actually play golf, I know, same here. About.
Some are
gonna
docile,
go, gonna go play mini putt? I'm good.
You'll team up with your Monstie and use weapons and skills to overwhelm enemy monsters in turn-based battles.
I kind of wish they didn't spend time showing Monster Hunter.
Forged into new weapons and
the reason why I'm picking on Monster Hunter is because Capcom already spent so much time explaining about Monster Hunter.
Incredibly,
you know?
Powerful Monsties can also hatch from rare eggs. Need more traveling buddies? Join up with friends for co-op multiplayer quests and battles. Buckle up, Ryder. It's going to be a real monster of an adventure. Monster Hunter Stories 2 Wings of Ruin soars onto Nintendo Switch July 9th. Hmm. You can play the free demo on June 25th and carry over your save data to the full game.
Hmm. Okay.
Here's a new game from the head of a certain company.
Oh my God. They're bringing back another Warrior game.
Did you miss me? Hey, what do you mean? Who am I? It's a me, Wario. And it's a finally ready, a brand new game from my company. Check it out. You get to control me. Time to do this. Look at me go. Quack rats. Check out these chunks. They came back and they have wonderful new talents. Throw that stick thing. Not the bad. Use the spinning, whatchamacallit. Ha! Nailed it. Same micro game, different abilities.
Okay.
Wah, I almost forgot some big news. Two people can play together at the Wah. Same time. So play nice, or else. Eh? Not nice. All right, you. Yes, you, the one watching this. Better get ready for some micro game mayhem.
The WarioWare Get It Together game launches exclusively on the Nintendo Switch system September 10th.
We mean exclusive Nintendo? Where else would it go? What? Exclusive? Where would it go?
WarioWare Get It Together. In the latest installment of this series, there are new microgames that let you control Wario and his friends.
You set this man
there is
said
also
Stadia.
A two-player co-op mode, which greatly
this
expands
man said
the game
Stadia.
Play. It's releasing in the near future, so stay tuned. Next, please take a look at this.
Where else would it go? Exclusively on Nintendo Switch. This Nintendo game is going to be exclusive on Nintendo platform.
As a high school student living in Tokyo, your life is fairly normal.
All right.
But that reality is upended after you get pulled into a different dimension.
Well, they're dead. That's just what we have to accept now. They're dead.
Another Tokyo exists, a post-apocalyptic world where angels and demons reside. Suddenly, you fuse with a mysterious figure, gaining the power to fight
some half-naked man.
What lies ahead in this alternate
realm?
You
become half-naked person.
Transformed into a sprawling demon-infested wasteland. Though friendly demons do exist here, many are hostile and will attempt to destroy you. Harness your newfound powers to fight demons using a command-based system. Finding their weak point is key. By targeting it, the number of consecutive actions you can perform in a combo will increase.
Okay.
Though demons are formidable opponents. You may be able to recruit them via negotiation.
You always have to recruit a pixie. What do you mean?
Open a conversation with
you. You always recruit pixie. I want Devil Summoner to come back. I don't know if any of you ever played Devil Summoner. Successful. It was a 3DS game it was a 3DS ally. Game. Yeah, it came out on 3DS as well. That game was
by rejecting
it's the same
demon's request.
Same like monsters from this realm of demons and everything. That one was really cool. Yeah, like 7 days to like figure out everything.
Using demon allies, another demon can be created. The newly fused demon's innate abilities will vary, granting you a powerful ally, customized to your needs and playstyle. Challenge the many demons roaming this post-apocalyptic world by harnessing the power of your own.
Okay.
What destiny will you choose?
Shin Megami Tensei November 12th launch exclusively on Nintendo Switch November 12th. I thought this came out in Japan already, but I think it's the pre-orders for the physical version begin right? June 21st. I pre-ordered this early? Wow.
That was the latest trailer for Shin Megami Tensei 5 from Atlas. This is the newest game in the series. Please look forward to future updates. Let's see a few more Nintendo Switch headlines.
Celebrate 10 years of Danganronpa in despair.
Oh boy.
Testing, testing. Mic check 1, 2. This is a test of the school broadcast system. Danganronpa.
Three games in the deadly Danganronpa series are coming to Nintendo Switch.
Weren't these like Sony exclusive for a while? And then it came on the
self-proclaimed school headmaster
has on the PC on Steam
of literal life and death. Unfortunately, the only way out of the school and this lethal game is to betray the other students.
What?
And so it begins.
Spoilers. Living at Poppy Stadia? Get out of here!
Trial will take place to reveal the culprit.
You're the culprit, aren't you, Mew?
Tanya, I had no idea.
They probably moved the body there.
Use the evidence you've gathered to refute contradictions and find the guilty party.
Sneak attack.
No, wrong.
Are you okay?
I love how dramatic it is.
Plus, the board game from Danganronpa V3 Killing Harmony has been expanded into a standalone game. Danganronpa S Ultimate Summer Camp.
Okay.
An all-star cast of characters from the Danganronpa series will come together to battle at a tropical resort.
That boy was naked.
Who's the strongest of them all in this ultimate beach brawl? The four-game collection Danganronpa Decadence launches as a physical exclusive on Nintendo Switch.
This is only proving the Switch is very successful. Everyone's like, we want all our games on the Switch.
On Nintendo eShop.
We want all our games on the Switch.
We hope you're not afraid of ghosts.
No.
Fatal Frame.
Physical exclusive.
In this horror adventure
game, right.
You'll uncover the mysteries surrounding the ethereal but deadly Mount Hikami, believed to be at the center of many disappearances.
I'm not gonna lie. Ghost I really can't tell the difference of any Fatal Frame game.
A camera that can repel and cast them out.
I feel like they're all the same.
Face your fears as you explore a variety of unsettling locations. This spine-chilling story features various.
Like, is this a new one or like a remake of one?
You experience the game from different perspectives.
Oh dear God!
New costumes and photo modes are included in this version. Can you investigate Mount Hikami and stay alive? Fatal Frame, Maiden of Black Water, creeps onto Nintendo Switch this year.
Another Pokemon Snap? Wow! How dare you?
These games and DLC are coming soon. Some even today.
Oh.
Your war is not over. Raise hell in the first campaign expansion for Doom Eternal, The Ancient Gods Part 1. Deeper and more challenging combat awaits as you eliminate Hell's newest threats in demon-infested ruins and rain-swept terrain.
I thought the DLC came out for this already.
Is in your hands. Get slaying when this campaign expansion launches on Nintendo Switch later today.
Okay.
Get ramped up for two iconic skateboarding games fully remastered in HD. Skate to era-defining jams as the legendary Tony Hawk and a roster of new and returning pros. Take your sessions on the go with all the original game
okay.
modes. And compete locally or online to show off your tricks against other skaters. Drop in to Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2, launching on Nintendo Switch June 25th. Pre-orders are available now
all right,
on
in
Nintendo
10 days.
eShop. After 4,000 years, Sateki, the Witch Queen, has risen from the dead, and only one group of heroes can stop her. The Strange Brigade.
Ooh.
In this thrilling adventure, you'll blast through an army of mummified monstrosities while solving puzzles in booby-trapped dungeons. Go it alone or team up with other daring adventurers in local wireless co-op and online play. Expect the unexpected when Strange Brigade launches on Nintendo Switch later today.
Huh.
It's a new adventure of cosmic proportions.
Huh. That Strange Brigade game reminds me of
Mario and his friends will team up with the rabbits.
I think it was
once
Namco
again,
that killed Lost Reavers. I don't know if anyone remember
our
that
heroes
game.
Heroes must stop a mysterious new evil from plunging the universe into chaos.
Strange Brigade has been out
rabbit
for a few
Rosalina
years now.
Joins
oh,
them.
Okay,
wait,
okay.
Is she bored already? Explore planets filled with quirky residents and even quirkier secrets. And in this fresh take on the tactical genre, our heroes can run freely around the battlefield, creating new strategic and chaotic possibilities. So aim for victory with a little help from your friends.
Wait, who's that?
Well, one thing's certain. This is gonna be one heck of a galactic adventure. Mario plus Rabbids Sparks of Hope launches into space or onto Nintendo Switch next year.
Okay. I want to say this is Advance Wars? What the hell? They actually bringing back Advance Wars? Oh my sweet lord. People can't complain because they just rebuilt it back up. It's the same game, back up. No one can complain. They're bringing back Advance Wars?
Memorable characters and vibrant gameplay are in store as you lead the commanding officers to victory.
You know how long people have been asking for Advance Wars? You blew me up.
Play
what the hell?
The first two Advance Wars campaigns in Advance Wars 1 plus 2 Reboot Camp. Marching on to Nintendo Switch this holiday. Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop.
Oh, goddamn.
How is everything? All right. This next segment will be our last announcement of the day.
Best be lying.
Please take a look.
You best be lying. What? What? So, Hyrule Warriors, okay. Nintendo, I think they're going to be a little bit sneaky. They might be a little bit sneaky here. I'm hoping they're going to be like... Oh, you want to know about Breath of the Wild 2? All right, here you go. Get the bike? That's soon. That's like 3 days.
Hello there. I'm Eiji Aonuma, producer of the Legend of Zelda series. What you've just seen is a trailer for the first wave of DLC for the Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity expansion pass from Koei Tecmo Games.
Okay.
It will follow Link and his allies through more battles that took place 100 years prior to the events of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I hope you'll look forward to it. I have a few more things to share with you all today.
Okay.
We'll begin with The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword HD game, which launches next month. You'll immerse yourself in the role of Link by using two Joy-Con controllers for intuitive motion controls, or by playing in handheld mode, wielding the sword via flicking the stick and button-only controls. This game depicts the oldest era in The Legend of Zelda series, the story of how it all began. What is the origin of the Master
Sword? So no Pro Controller?
Why did a woman named Zelda become the legend for future generations? These will all be unraveled in this game. We hope you're looking forward to the
no
Legend
Pro
of
controller?
Zelda Skyward Sword HD.
They have to make you... You should be able to play it.
Next up.
Pro Controller.
Here's a little something you might like. This is a Game & Watch system that lets you play three games in the Legend of Zelda series. This year, the original Legend of Zelda game reaches its 35th anniversary. While we don't have any campaigns or other Nintendo Switch games planned, we've been working on this Game & Watch system as a special item to help mark the occasion and reflect fondly on the earliest days of The Legend of Zelda. It will come with the first game in the series, The Legend of Zelda.
Obviously the
Zelda
second
2,
one.
The Adventure of Link.
What other game did they put on there?
And the Game Boy version of The Legend of Zelda,
Link's Awakening. Alright.
As well as a special version of the Game & Watch title Vermin, starring Link as the playable character. So that's four games on one system, from longer Legend of Zelda games to the pick-up-and-play game Vermin. In addition, regarding the watch functionality for the Game & Watch system, we've added a playable clock based on The Legend of Zelda.
Okay.
And an interactive timer themed after Zelda 2.
I play that a ton on the Game Boy. Vermin?
You can play with both of them by taking control of Link. We hope you'll enjoy playing this Game & Watch system whenever
Link's
and
Awakening.
Wherever you'd like.
Vermin?
All right, here's the last thing we have to show you. This is the sequel to The Legend of Zelda Breath
of
the Wild.
Let's go!
2 years have passed since we first announced this game, and we've been unable to share any...
Zach, I might have to make my Bayonetta tweet.
However, development has been steadily progressing. For today, we've prepared some new footage to show a bit more of the game.
I'm going
to
do it right now. The hell with it.
Take a look.
The hell with it. I'm going to make it right now. I did it. All right, here we go. What do you have here for the rest of Nintendo? I'm a little surprised they're actually showing this with Skyward Sword coming out, you know? What in the world am I seeing here? Thank you, Zach. What in the world? What the hell? Are they going back to the sky? Skyward Sword 2? Like, what's going on here? Are they gonna give us a name? Are they gonna give us a name for it? Should start playing the first one? Ah, 2022. All right, that's fine. That's fine. It's not this year's holiday game.
So,
that's okay.
What did you think? This time around, the setting for the adventure
that's
has
okay.
been expanded to include the skies above Hyrule. We'd like to ask you to wait a bit longer.
That's fine.
We're aiming for a 2022 release, so I hope you'll look forward to it.
I'm okay with that. You don't have to apologize. You don't have to apologize. It's okay.
How was that? That's all.
I'm excited. I'm happy
Direct.
For that. That's perfect.
We are.
But what's going
to
be the holiday game for Nintendo?
A number of other games we didn't show today.
You know what? It could be in March actually, because that's when Breath of the Wild first came out.
Nintendo Switch. Thank you for watching.
You know what? Well, Mario, don't you dare say Mario Party is the holiday game, Zach. You did not just say Mario Party is the holiday game.